located just north of the Alamo Sea. You're all flying in together, so you've all got to get over there. I want this operation over and forgotten about as quickly as possible, so the amount you are paid will depend on how fast it's done. I hope money's a good motivator for you. Ground team, I'm gonna run you through your specialized equipment for the mission. One, night vision goggles. When we trigger the EMP, the lights go out, you'll need to be able to see. Two, rebreather. You're going out through a cooling tunnel. The rebreather's compact, and it'll give you
agents in the field. I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.